रास्ते जा भी दूं, मैं गवाही माँ भी दूं, किस्मतों का लिखा मोड़ दूं।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज संगीता छेत्री एंड यू आर वाचिंग आवर ब्रांड न्यू शो। विद डीप रिसर्च वी विल ट्राई टू शेयर सम ऑफ द मोस्ट इन्फॉर्मेटिव एंड एंटरटेनिंग फैक्ट्स। सो इन टुडेज एपिसोड हम बात करने वाले हैं अबाउट द मोस्ट पॉपुलर यंग एंड टैलेंटेड सोशल मीडिया इन्फ्लुएंसर फ्रॉम अरुणाचल प्रदेश। With close to 6 lakh followers on his YouTube channel in his span of just 2 years, Lansing Tomin, nicknamed Zami, 26 now from Arunachal Pradesh, is a true blue explorer. उनका जन्म 1995 में हुआ था और उनका पालन पोषण अरुणाचल प्रदेश के पासीघाट में हुआ था। His early schooling begins at Army School, K.K. Pune, then Doini Polo Vidya Niketan and then later Saint Model School, Pasighat. As per his education qualification, he had completed BA and MA Honor in Political Science and also BA degree. फिलहाल लेंसिंग अपने माता पिता के साथ अपने सुंदर घर पासीघाट में रहता है and he is blessed with 3 siblings. Lansing is not only a social media influencer but also a good singer. He had covered many Hindi, Nepali and English songs too. Some of his notable songs are Hawaii, Tujhe Kitna Chahane Lage, Hum, Vaaste and many more. His original songs are Meme, Suma Pika and Harlem Harlem and Adi Arunachali songs. इससे पहले कि हम अपनी बात जारी रखें फ्रेंड्स, यदि आपने अभी भी हमारे चैनल सोशल गॉसिप को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज कृपया उस रेड सब्सक्राइब बटन को दबाएं एंड सपोर्ट अवर हार्ड वर्क। लेंसिंग वॉन मिस्टर जीएनसी पासीघाट एंड ही वाज द रनर अप इन अरुणाचल आइडल सीजन 2017। Since then, he is well-known name in Arunachal Pradesh. Well, in his recent Instagram post, Lansing shared with his fans that he had qualified both physical efficiency test and written examination for sub-inspector post, but would not join the service and continue focus on YouTube. लेंसिंग का रिलेशनशिप स्टेटस की बात करें तो वो अभी भी सिंगल है। सो गर्ल्स प्लीज नोट द डेट 24 सितंबर टू विश एंड हैप्पी बर्थडे। हिज हॉबीज आर सिंगिंग, ट्रैवलिंग। वी आल्सो केम टू नो दैट ही इज अ फूडी बाय नेचर एंड लव कुकिंग डिफरेंट डिशेस व्हिच वी कैन सी इन हिज वीडियोस टू। इन वन ऑफ हिज इंटरव्यूज वी सेड मोमोज, पाव भाजी एंड बड़ा पाव आर फेवरेट। He loves promoting indigenous culture and tourism and awareness through his blog.
So guys, yahan pe aake I can say that this is not one of the best place of Arunachal Pradesh. This is the best place of Arunachal Pradesh. So zarur visit kijiyega Mechuka.
Lansing is a kind-hearted person by nature. Haal hi mein unhone fundraise kiya tha through one of his video and donated some of rupees 5.15 lakh to the fire victims of Longleng village. The popular YouTuber, along with the donation of Northeast Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital Student Union and Taba Yama Ana, another beautiful and talented rising YouTuber of Arunachal Pradesh, he have more than 42.70 million total views from 134 videos till that in his channel. Apart from sponsorship, brands endorsement and stage shows, his YouTube its estimated annual earning is between 23.7k to 378.7k US dollars. Okay fans, with this we end our today's episode. Wishing Lansing Tomin a bright future ahead and please do not forget to subscribe his channel, link in the description. Till then, goodbye, take care and stay safe. See you in our next brand new episode about another famous, charming and talented rising social media influencer from Manipur. Click the right video to watch our public reaction series.